Hey guys, Cloud here, and welcome to whatever I'm going to end up calling this. I don't have a name quite yet for the series, I only thought of what it's gonna be. So basically, as some of you might be able to tell, this is not Starvan, because the person who had the Ninja mod kind of took it down for now, or maybe forever, so I can't record that anymore. I only have I have a third part which I'm waiting to upload. It should be uploaded probably the next video after this, so look out for that. But otherwise, until I get a fix for that, I am going to be dead in the water there and not able to record. Which is a real bummer. Holy crap, that. Anyways, me getting distracted by how much space this is actually taking up aside. Welcome to whatever, again, I'm going to call this, because I don't know what I'm actually going to call this series, or even if it actually will end up being a series. But the idea behind this series is any games, is basically I have a crap ton of games I never play in my Steam library, games with not even an hour on them. This one actually has 50 minutes, so technically is that cheating? But no, I never really played it, still. All I know is this is like Mountain Blade Warband, except it has guns, and grenades, and people who really need to brush their entire face, really. That can't be hygienic. Anyhow, basically I'm just gonna go and play this for like an hour, 2 hours, 5 hours, 8 hours, however long I'll be here. I actually don't know, I didn't plan this out. Also, I see there's no more questionnaire, which is kind of sad. Allow me to quit without saving, because I'm probably gonna botch the whole thing and then have to quit without saving. So my name will be, try and figure out that name. So I'm going to want to put 2 points in that. Maybe a point in there, maybe a point in there. I really don't know too much what I'm doing here. Grenade throwing? Like, you can actually get grenades? Okay, maybe on second thought I might actually start. I'm starting to like this already. I'm probably going to use swords though. Maybe I might want to get. I should get a little bit of firearms, as pistols are cool. And probably a one-handed weapon, since one-handed weapons are cool. This is the most neutral stats ever. Anyhow. I don't have really too much to say, I'm just creating a character here. Wait, my hair color changes based on my skin? Right, that used to be face. Why did they rename that? I'll go with this guy because he looks really ugly. I'll choose a ridiculous looking. There we go. This is what I do, apparently now. I'll choose a ridiculous looking haircut here. Ideally not bald, because that might actually distract me. But wait, that might actually distract my enemies, so. Yeah, that'll be me. Duloc, I believe it was. Also be an old man. The whole age slider, actually, I'll give points for that being awesome. Since you have like kind of gray hair, which not very many games allow you to do, or at least no games I've really played. I'm gonna give him a ridiculously large nose, just because. Face depth? Whatever, I'm just gonna set all this to max and try and see how ridiculous he'll end up looking. Aw, they actually sigh and affect each other. Fine, that one just. And that's monstrous enough for now. I don't care enough, since this character is one who's probably just gonna end up dying a lot, so they don't even know what I'm doing. A Cossack? Don't wanna name that. Oh. Suddenly, right when there's. That's kinda convenient. How many people are just walking around casually and there's a gunshot? Oh, there's a tutorial.
blocking your way. Knock it over.
Also, I can't hear the voices because I have it set way too low, so I can actually be heard over it. Actually, wait, I can raise my volume. Yeah, I know how to play, actually. On second thought, I don't want to. Remember the prior Mountain Blade games just had you, like, fending off a highway robbery and none of this crap? I really hope whenever they make the Mountain Blade 2, that mythical game that's probably never coming, I hope it does not have a tutorial. Oh, so why am I helping these people again? Is it because they didn't just stab me right away? Glad my allegiances are well chosen. Probably this whole series, if it becomes a series anyhow, will probably be filled with a lot of sarcasm. No, it was not my honor to aid you. Wait, dang it, this is like reverse me, he even looks ugly. Actually, he doesn't look too bad to be fair, but still. That face, I just... That guy got... this is gotta be great. Toy. Yes, that's a word I always use to describe guns. I can leave the tutorial by hitting tab. I was just trying to go into third person. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I don't want to talk to any Zemoshi elders. I just want to go like adventuring for now since I'm not really... I just want to grab some units, ideally shoot a few people. I want to grab a few units, maybe shoot a few people. Human of the year here. Reorganize my inventory as this mildly bothers me as the way it is. This is gonna be real amazing. I hate the idea. So I'm not gonna actually explain Mountain Blade too much because I have no idea what it'll actually hold true. Generally though, what I at least do is I like hit these little outlying villages because they're the only place you can recruit troops, and troops are kind of useful. Generally, I think like usually you wage wars, save people, fight things, exciting stuff like that. Usually I just kind of fool around a lot of the time though with mods. There are no mods, and there's no people here who want to join me. I have one whole person. Truly, this is a oh crap, I better run away. Those guys would probably kill me quite easily. Especially since everyone has guns, if I'm correct. That's a big difference from normal Mountain Blade. Alright, I get five whole people who hardly know what they're doing. Truly, this is like the best army ever. Holy crap, 8 whole people who don't know what they're doing? We're gonna be like the best fighters ever. Also, I think each different color is a different kingdom, which means I should get new units here of a different kind. You can evolve into different types. Staff Militia. That seems a little bit more useful than Scythe Wielder. Looks like I'm in a scythe, that's more like a weird pole arm. Yeah, I definitely want to grab some of these guys then. This color. And then I'll probably go and fight some bandits or something while I wait. Since I really couldn't care to figure out who all these different factions are. Why am I moving so slow? Like, holy crap. Did my character break his legs or something? Is there a fatigue system now that doesn't tell me anywhere on screen? Because why is he moving so slow? Oh, they move slower at night. Why can't I recruit any more people? Am I out of money? No, I still have $400. What the crap? I'm gonna go to Moscow then. Which I don't remember being ruled by the Muscovite Tsardom. Which also sounds kind of foolish. I'll sell some meat. Since it gives me less morale. and I don't really need that much food. I kind of want to get grenades. Maybe that'll be the goal for this video. No, yeah, I think I'll go with a pistol sword for sure. That definitely seems fitting. Wow, I start off with crap armor. That's different to a lot of the other games. Wait, crap, actually, maybe that is... That's actually not too bad. I guess armor is a lot harder to come across in this game. No, I look stupid like that. Look the exact same like that. Actually, those gloves would be good. Since they don't remove anything and they give me more armor. Sure, I'll pick up a pimp hat as well, why not? Wow, I look absolutely ridiculous. I'll go pick up a quest, I guess, since I don't really seem to be able to get any more units. Let's see. A group of bandits have kidnapped the daughter of a friend of mine and are holding her for ransom. My friend's ready to pay him, but we need someone to take the money to those... You're expecting someone you just met. Okay, where am I going? Hope I can find a quest log, otherwise I'm gonna instantly become a bandit. Here we go. Near Lokina. Near Piskov. Okay, where's Piskov? I'm not good with foreign names, I should mention this about now. Lokina it was, I think. Yeah. Oh boy, this is going to be really, really not that exciting. There's a mercenary camp I kinda wanna investigate, but I am checking it out. This is... Everything else has been so... Everything else has been a tutorial so far. Hopefully we'll find some trouble. Oh. I was hoping I'd get a kill the mercenaries. Like, I guess they probably will be quite a bit stronger than me, but still. Wow, the looters are... Maybe I underestimated them, considering the fact that I have 7 whole people who wield scythes, and 3 crappy militiamen. And apparently that's enough to intimidate them. Why can't I sell... Why am I suddenly no longer able to recruit? Like, I was just here, I guess, but even on other places I haven't been to. Also, it's night again, so see you tomorrow, because I'm gonna be moving slower than a snail. Was it really necessary to make the characters move this slow during the night? I guess they didn't have a reason actually to get to camp, so... So I wonder if I can just, like, kill all the bandits. Yeah, I'll just start a fight because it'll be more amusing. Why am I on a horse? I hate horses. Actually, I'll move up a little bit so that I don't fall, like, miles behind my troops. Nobody can beat me, clearly. I'm a pimp. I'm a pimp with a pistol. A pimp with a pistol and a bunch of little farmhands he met in a village. As his only troops. Hey, wait up here. pimp with a pistol being pimp with a pistol here. I'm too slow. I should probably take care of the guy with the gun. Guy with the gun. This is going terribly wrong. How do I switch weapons? Ow. Oh, that went about as well as I could think. Dragged. Hang on a second. Wait. I wasn't. They... Wow! All my guys are dead. No. Okay. There's a rebellion. I have a Death Star, probably. Holy crap! This is the biggest army I've ever had. Guess I'm gonna have to use the horseback. I hate riding horses. Crap, I killed one of them. I actually killed him. Help. Stop reloading. Now it's time to start fighting. Stop reloading. Dang it. I think my teammates are doing all the work. That changes now. Gee, the blocking controls are this, on this are like really stiff. If I watch, I've got a right click here. That's a lot longer than the instant I tapped it for. And having stiff controls in a game about speed and precision is never a good thing. Fire at will, apparently. Wow, I can't even kill my own horse! Fine, I'm killing this guy. I said I'm killing this guy! Knocked unconscious? No. He wasn't knocked unconscious, he was shot! Wow. They gave me a whole lot of nothing. Come on, I actually need supplies. I also can't even level up. I'll go to the Red Kingdom. I like the Red Kingdom. That I kind of did just probably anger the Green Kingdom by not delivering that ransom properly. Yeah, they're pretty. Those people kind of deserved it though. They were a little bit too trusting to go and just be like, "Oh, you promise? Okay, here's all like $300." Oh, I got countrymen now. So what? People who live own the country now. What's their power? Having to drive long distances in order to go and get groceries. What? These people demanded a payment already? Like, they just got hired! My previous guys didn't get paid. Because they're all dead, but still. Holy crap. I'm getting all kinds of troops now. Maybe one of them will even be able to level up. Hmm. And now I randomly can't recruit again. Should I fight them? Yeah, there's only five. 5 against 14's a battle even I could win alone. Actually, first I want to get off this bloody horse. Oh, that, never mind. That completely stops my field traveling speed. Just get over here already. I lost them after all that. Oh no, there they are. Just get over here already! Whatever, I'll go for the looters instead. Ah crap, there's a bunch of random people here. No, they're mine! Get out of here! That was a good shot. maybe another time I should play like the Mountain Boy games that had like fun things like swords. I didn't focus so much on guns. And had mods. Like seriously, I don't think I've ever seen a mod for this game. I just realized, I wonder if they actually lost anything when the bandits won. Did his friend just kill him? He's a turncoat. Wow. Apparently they don't like turncoats. Clearly they're all cheering. The battle's... Holy crap, a whole cracked site all to myself. Actually, it does have twice the range. It could be useful when I'm trying to run away, but eh, nah. I won't actually use it. I'll just keep chasing those deserters forever. Holy crap, they didn't even get a single win. Or a single rank up my bad. Whatever. I'm tired of all the being chased and chasing and chasers. No, I did not lose anything. That's a miracle. Probably because I didn't have anything. Maybe I should just try like raiding a small town and see if I can find a fight there. Wait, aren't these the people I just got in like a big war with or angered? Yeah, I'm just gonna go. I thought they were just fighting. I can't help. I should wait for one of the, whichever side loses, I should try and beat that side. Oh, that's so dirty. I like it. Actually, he's way too big, never mind. Why can't I recruit people? Is there some kind of recruitment limit on this version? I just wanna kill something. Okay, this giant blank spot has to be filled with bandits, obviously. Or maybe it is just a giant blank spot. Forget, I'm fighting the farmers. Yes, I am. I am now stooping so low that I'm actually going to be, that I'm actually now a bandit. Holy crap, they're on like a hilltop. This is like an epic battle, or me robbing a few farmers. This should make it more interesting. Holy crap, I'm actually losing. Come on, we can't lose this. For Rohan. For the free people. The dead people, actually. More. Of whatever the crap. It's Earth. Yeah, we won. Why do we look like we're kind of just covered in ketchup? Is this what blood actually looks like? Makes you slightly pink. Is there like a, there we go, a quick take button. Okay, wait. Oh yeah, now I look real cool, see? Wait, does that... I thought for a second that did more damage, I was gonna say, if that actually does more damage, then I'm going to be sad. That, however, does non-lethal damage, which lets me take people prisoner, except I don't think I have any skills in that, but I did level up to level 2. Oh, I do have a prison management skill. That's good. I want to increase my charisma, obviously, since apparently I can't have any troops. So I'm gonna have to try and start kidnapping people to get more troops. I'm just gonna level up my firearm skill. Upgrade one of them into each. So that guy is, I believe, like a rifleman, and that guy is a stabby man. That guy is a stabby man, that's right. Why is it red? It's almost like they don't like me for some reason. I wonder why. Let's see. Wait, they wait, like how it's like a surprise. They'd resist me if I try to burn their village down. Why not? Wow, they have nothing? Holy crap, they actually have nothing. Holy crap, they're weak. No, stop running. Come on, I have to beat somebody. Forget, I'm gonna kill them. all your oh crap, that's actually worth quite a bit. Yeah. Yes, I am now going around robbing peasants. Deal with it. Let's see. Yeah, they should have enough to get me. This should be worth quite a bit. Ah, no silk this time around, but oh well. Not gonna go rob this place, just in case anyone's curious. Holy crap, I'm up to 6 gigabytes already. This is like 6 times more than Starbound was to record. Why'd you have to break on me, Starbound? I don't even think I should probably edit this video with how long it'll probably take to upload because of that huge file size. Plus, I also still don't have that intro. Or is he an amputee who's resting his leg there? It happens to also have his boot underneath the table, just because. No, I can't lose a fight with a drunkard. And now here, tapping my door. And back again, clobbered. I actually won. Any more fights I can pick with drunkards? Book merchant, traveler, pub visitor. Wait, what was if I do that? Other than the fact that apparently it was started by I'm actually getting to murder fools! Ow. Wow. I lost in one strike. I thought we were over this. Bad jokes are bad. Wait, I got a quest. I have to wait 5 days. I'm going to go and just check up on Skype because I have nothing else to do for 5 whole days.
And someone changed the title of the group.
Oh, what now? Declaration of war! I don't care. Am I done healing for my drunken tavern fight? No, one more day. Am I ever gonna heal? Like, what the crap? Okay, this has to be long enough. There we go. Now I can get another drunken fight. This is sadly the most fun I've had, getting in drunken fights. Thing. Yeah, actually, yeah, that is, just for everyone out there. But then I steal their money, they stole mine! Why should I be honorable if they won't? Wait, that can crush through blocks? That thing's like better than my weapon in almost every way. Oh, time to start selling. Don't know where I got that, but it is better. Almost. Almost. Don't want to know why those bullet jars look different. Actually, I think I'll keep the new sword that I have here. As it did like spawn out of nowhere for me. Clearly it's like, it's gotta be like amazing. I'm gonna save up to get grenades. Which means I'll go do some arena fights, actually. There's not an arena, is there? I'm like, arenas, those were fun! Wouldn't it be great to- oh wait, they don't have those. So far, I think I hate this game. I don't even know if I'll make it the whole hour. Especially with the recording time. I think I'll have to record another video just to upload today. Also, now as soon as I mentioned that I'm recording on the Skype chat, now everyone apparently wants spamming. Everyone wants to go and spam so they can get shoutouts. So, I guess shoutout for apparently Marquise Duncantel. He has no videos on YouTube, but amazing shoutout there. And, Logical Formula is the one who suggested, so, what the crap? You don't get a better shoutout than being one of the main parts of the channel! Does anyone here actually know who Logical Formula is? Ibs. That's right, Ibs. I just... You know your game is great when people have to play Skype to keep themselves, like, focused on anything. I wanna kill them. No, I don't want to help them, I want to kill them. Let's wait for the fight to be over. I think I'll lose. Why can't I kill these people? I get it, they're supposed to be good, but I just want to fight something. Oh crap, I gotta get in a really big fight. Why is he wearing a suit? This is James Bond here. Oh, I don't actually get the extra allies, great. I hate you all. Again, I guess I'm also wearing a suit, but still. Difference is I'm a pimp, clearly. Nobody other than a pimp would wear that hat. I hate the horse back. Just die, horse. Die. Yeah, I can't hit anything, so I have to kind of just completely stop, get off in the middle of combat, because otherwise... Well, they suck! I say as I'm almost dead. Can I just kill you, please? Can I kill them? Can I kill someone? Maybe I should heal. I'll go heal by robbing some peasants. That'll probably give me enough money to buy some grenades. I'll give them a test. Then I'll probably leave forever. They're still waiting for the ransom. I know whom got tested on. Alright, I'm running out of small towns to rob. I'll just rob the orange guys and hope they don't hate me. Nobody cares what the peasants. I still can't believe those bandits are still waiting for the ransom. Do you think they're ever gonna figure out that it's not showing up? There's a bandit trying to fight me. Three bandits trying to beat me. Yeah, I'm not losing this fight. This is one fight I can't. Wait, hang on a sec. Do I actually lose bullets? Do those not ever recover? I guess that does make sense, but really? I probably shouldn't have been waiting. Well, again, I'm not really planning on staying for a while. So I currently have 15 boozlets. He was smoking. Oh, they're firing guns. Wow. Wow, that looks very uncomfortable. And well, we still won. And I'm gonna keep my pimp hat. Wait, I can use that as a melee weapon? How? Actually, it sucks, so I probably don't want to know how. We'll get a rifleman, since they brought rifles, it would only be fair. Should I fight them? I mean, come on, under siege, that's inconveniencing me. Oh, no longer under siege, never mind. Yeah, the sieges are a bit strained in this game, considering the fact that I don't think I've ever seen one actually being completed without me doing it. Alright, I have to test out these grenades, obviously, so time to go to the tavern again! Actually, wait, there's only sword fighting here. Darn it. I'll just throw it at him anyways. That looked ridiculous. Oh, they do regenerate, though. So I'm going to heal up, then I'm gonna give it a test, then I'm going to call it a day, probably. Let's see if this should have been enough now. Oh, someone else in Skype chat apparently now says to shut the window. Oh, never mind. They're saying not to. Skype. Always fun. Except for the fact that everyone's like crazy there. I like how slowly I turn because I'm in windowed mode. It's like a built-in, you suck. When these guys are from a hostile kingdom. This will be a battle like none other before. So the plan is we've got to throw a bunch of grenades at them to test the grenades out. Wow, I lost instantly. Wait, 7 point... Oh, I was gonna say 7.5 killed. Alright, this time I know what I'm dealing with. This will go much better. Who can shoot a guy on a horse? Darn it. I didn't even get to hit a single person with a grenade. I think I hate this game. Well, obviously I'm going back for revenge. I just want to blow you up. Also, yeah, my grenades aren't regenerating. I used to have 7. Oh, crap. I'm gonna have to hit someone. I hit him! It didn't even kill him. I'm pretty sure it's not realistic. I'm pretty sure in the real world, if someone threw a grenade at you, you'd be dead. Probably something like that. Yeah, so, that was Mountain Blade. I'm not actually making it the full hour after all. This is basically Mountain Blade with Fire and Sword. I would summarize this as, like, Mountain Blade, Warband, except with guns and nothing else. As in, it's actually worse. Like, they removed the arena. That was, like, my favorite part. So, yeah, thank you all for watching. This has been Cloud. And I'll see you all later. Maybe. I'm actually... Now I'm just judging whether I'm gonna, like, record after this or not. But, yeah... I'm definitely not gonna be recording this again.